What is up, peeps, and welcome back to some more Assassin's Creed 2. So last we left off, we did some side missions, checked out a few viewpoints, and now we are back to the main quest line.
You were gone for quite a while.
Leonardo likes to talk.
That he does, but I trust he did more than talk. Impressive.
I'm rather fond of it myself.
I've given you the skills. Leonardo's given you the blade. All that remains is the deed.
Where can I find Uberto?
According to my girls, he'll be attending an unveiling tonight of Verrocchio's latest work. It will be held at the Santa Croce Cloister.
Watch over my mother and sister while I'm away.
Of course, Ezio. As if they were my own.
Visit the art show at Santa Croce, find Uberto, and extract revenge. Exact that revenge. In other words, we're going to shank his ass. Alright, first thing we're going to do, I believe, seeing as to how we've progressed a little bit in the main storyline, there's some new equipment we can purchase from the blacksmith. From the Fabro. Okay,
yes.
Maybe not.
Seem rather rustic for my high-quality goods.
But you ain't got nothing for me to buy, boy.
They better not be looking.
Uh-oh.
He's there, I
cannot escape! Make them cry!
Alright then. Whoops. Come on. Come on. Who you want some? Oh, come on! And come on. Come on, boye. Come on.
Get away from me.
Headbutt. 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 And in the dick. God damn. It does genuinely look like he is just shanking him in the dick. It's terrible and terrifying. Ooh, got some goodies. Give me them goodies. Nice. Alright. Up, 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 up. Go above the rooftops. Nice.
Get down, order.
Yeah, yeah.
Down, down.
Cause them to attack. That's cool, because we've run straight past them. Up. It's your up. Come on. Oh, come on. God damn.
Must have been drinking the good
stuff.
Alright. It looks like I need to be.
Dear God, forgive my disrespect. I'll get out of your way.
Up. Come on. No. Shit. Alright, that's better. Yep. And up we go. Nice.
Again with this. You have overstepped your bounds, Uberto.
Who are you to speak of bounds? You, who have crowned yourself Lorenzo di Medici, Principe of Firenze.
I've done no such thing.
Of course not. Ever innocent. How convenient. At least now, we see how far your reach extends. Which is to say, nowhere at all. It has proved a valuable lesson for me and my allies.
Yes. Your allies, the Pazzi. Is that what this is about?
Be careful with your words, Lorenzo. You might attract the wrong sort of attention.
Follow Uberto without being detected. There's a nice big group right there for us to blend in.
are sick and wounded.
Are they going to turn left? Because we'd ideally need to be going through there. You know.
Where do they cut cloaks like that? Armor.
Don't even think of it.
There's like two groups. Oh, okay, that's cool. We're gonna need to enlist their help. Come here, girls.
Wow, he's got a shot.
Your magic.
Yeah, girls, work your magic.
Good evening, Gonfaloniero.
To you as well. I trust you're enjoying yourselves.
Indeed, a nice distraction from that nasty business with the Auditore family.
You!
And take it in the digger. Take it, take it, take it, take it. You dead. Oh my god, you are so dead.
You would have done the same. To save the ones you love.
Yes, I would. And I have.
The Auditori are not dead. I'm still here. Me! Ezio! Ezio Auditore!
And now, we run. To the left, yep, 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 yep. This side. Alright, looking good so far. Come on. And sit your booty down. Nice. Judge, jury, executioner, synced. That's what we like.
That's a funny getup.
Okay, now do you have some goodies for me? Oh, you well, don't. What the shit, everything. Man?
Stuck, I suppose.
By the end of it, we're gonna have some cool shit. But for now, we gotta bide our time and just wait and save every penny. Alright, let's make our way back. Oh, come on. Don't be like that. I'm gonna have to kill your asses. Don't wanna kill your asses. Your my asses? That's funny. Come on then. Come on then. You did. You want some of this? Come on then. Come on. Come on, I'ma count to your ass. And you did. Okay. Blood on the pole, I like it.
I think it's best I leave Firenze.
Where will you go?
My uncle Mario owns a villa near Monteregioni.
You're still a wanted man, Ezio.
What would you have me do then?
I've seen posters all across the district. Tearing them down will help the city forget your face. No doubt the heralds also incite the public. Bribe them, and they'll speak of other things. Or you could hunt those who bear false witness against you. They traded dignity for coin. Their loss would not be mourned. Do any of these things, and you should be free to leave.
All right. Gonna be laying low in that case.
I've added a program for tracking notoriety. This little meter will help you know how far you are between notorious and incognito.
I'm out of here!
And you did. Come on, shank his ass.
This will help you know if you should watch your actions. It'll also tell you if the notoriety level is part of Ezio's memory or not.
Nice.
How dare you defile the dead!
I do not know what you're talking about. Okay. Kill. And that should do it. Nice. Okay, back this way. You are incognito.
Come, amici.
All right. Why is there nothing else? Jesus Christ. Okay. If I remember correctly, we now need to go. Actually, is there anything else on the map that we need to do? Nope, it doesn't appear so. Alright, let's just go to the checkpoint. To the marker. That is the back of the villa. And here we go.
Bentornato, Ezio. Were you successful?
Yes. Madre?
Ezio! Where have you been? They wouldn't let us leave. And Mother, oh, she hasn't spoken a single word since we left the house. Father will need to sort things out. Where is Father? And Federico? And Bertuccio? Hmm?
Something's happened.
What do you mean? No, it's impossible.
Claudia.
No, 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 no.
I did everything I could, Piccina. Listen, right now what matters is getting us all someplace safe. But to do that, I need you to stay focused. Do you understand? Good. Will you watch over Mother for me? Then we are ready. Thank you again for everything.
Stay safe, Ezio. Stay vigilant. I suspect the road ahead is yet long.
Escort Maria and Claudia out of Florence to the Villa Auditori in Monteriggioni. That sounds awesome.
Let's go.
Okay. So far so good. We're just gonna blend through the crowd, try and avoid as many guards as we possibly can while doing so. That being said,
you've no business here.
Get your ass out of my face.
Watchman, priest, or politician, twisted words and blind ambition.
Press R1. Oh shit, that's what I was trying to figure out, which button went towards our accessory wheel. Come on, girls. Come on, come on.
Stay close.
That's one, and that's two. Okay. I don't see any guards up ahead, so that should be alright. Let's see, we should be okay to run at this point. Oh, come on. That's not what I meant at all.
Work your magic.
Alright.
Qui, let's do it.
Let's do it now. Okay.
How could this have happened to us?
I don't know.
We are sprinting, girls.
I don't know.
all in.
What will happen to our house?
I don't know.
Were they given a proper burial?
Yes, they were.
Yep, they were. I like the fact that they did that. In fact, it's in... I think it's in Revelations where you... Yeah, I think it is in Revelations. Was it in Brotherhood? In one of the later games, I believe, there's the Rose missions, of which... This is one of the things you do. You bury your brothers and your dad. Toscana, Tuscany.
We should be close.
Grazie a Dio.
Escort Maria and Claudia to the Villa Auditori in Monteriggioni.
This way.
This way. Don't mind if we do.
Buongiorno, Ezio. How could you leave a Firenze without saying a proper goodbye?
Ezio!
What do you want, Vieri?
So many things. A larger palazzo, two new steeds, a prettier bride. Oh, and yes, your life.
My condolences for the loss of your...
That ain't gonna happen, though.
What will happen now that there's no one left to help you? I have such wonderful things in store for your mother and sister.
Don't you dare touch him, bitch. Shh.
I grow tired of this game. Finish him, and do not spare the women. What sorcery is this?
Not sorcery, boy. Skill.
Show yourself.
As you wish. Here, use this.
Kill them! Kill them all!
Mario. Goddamn, they did some kick-ass job. Come on, who's first? Come on. And schlenk. Come on. Is it in this one where you can chain kills if they're like counters? Man, schlunk. Love it. Oh, snap-a-dap. Just the one left. Oh, he's gonna get his ass shanked. And he dead, too.
You have my thanks.
Keep the sword, Ezio.
Do I know you from somewhere?
Don't you recognize me? It's a me, Mario.
Mario?
It's been too long, Nipote. Far too long. I heard what happened in Firenze. Terrible. Come, let's get you all away from here.
Nice. And anyway, on that note, we're going to leave it here for now. Stay tuned for some more Assassin's Creed 2 coming out soon. Until then, as always, stay awesome.